Hi everyone, no intro today, but I have a challenge for you to try out. This is an Angel OC challenge. If you want to do my challenge, then feel free to do so. Without further ado, let's get started. If you don't have any siblings, then you can choose the gender. If you have 1 to 3 siblings, then make your OC a girl. If you have 4 to 6 siblings, then make your OC a boy. If you have more siblings, then make the gender, your gender in real life. You can choose the skin color. Choose a number from 1 to 6, then make the eyes your favorite color. If you chose 1, then make them dark. If you chose 2, then make them light. If you chose 3, then make them pastel. If you chose 4, then make them neon. If you chose 5, then make 1 neon and 1 light. If you chose 6, then you can choose. Choose between the numbers 1 to 4. If you chose 1, then you can choose the age. If you choose 2, then make the age between 4 and 12 years old. If you chose 3, then make the age between 13 and 19 years old. If you choose 4, then make the age between 20 and 40 years old. If your favorite color is a warm color, then make the hair long. If your favorite color is a cool color, then make the hair medium length. If your favorite color is anything else, then make the hair short. For the hair color, you can choose any natural color. The hairstyle is also up to you. If you were born in winter, then give your OC a school uniform outfit. If you were born in spring, then give your OC a casual or comfy outfit. If you were born in summer, then give your OC a fancy or formal outfit. If you were born in fall, then give your OC overalls of some sort, but the rest of the outfit is up to you. Make the clothes the favorite color of someone that lives with you or someone you know. Yes, you can choose more than one, so you can have multiple colors. Choose a number from 1 to 4 again. If you choose 1, then your OC is the angel that lets people into heaven if they are worthy, so give them big wings and halo. If you chose 2, then give your OC medium wings and halo because they are a guardian. If you chose 3, then you choose. If you chose 4, then give them small wings and halo since they are new to being an angel and still learning. The head accessories will be based on the season you were born in.
Elemental Gacha OC Challenge. You can choose the skin color and gender. Nature themed if you have no siblings. Fire themed if you have 3 minus 4 siblings. Air themed if you have 4+ siblings. Water themed if you have 1 sibling. Night themed if you have 0 siblings. Light themed if you have 2 siblings. You can choose eye shape. Now for eye color. Blue if your favorite color is red, yellow or orange. Purple if your favorite color is green or blue. Green if your favorite color is purple or pink. Brown if your favorite color is black, gray or white. Blonde or white color eyes if your favorite color was not named. Now for hair. Short hair if you have blonde or brunette hair. Medium length hair if you have red or black hair. Long hair if you have dyed hair. Now for hair color. Blonde if you have a dog. Light brown if you have a cat. Brown if you have a reptile. Orange or red if you have a rodent. Unnatural hair color if you have no or 2+ pets. Now for clothing style. Comfy if your age is 7-10. Short fancy clothes if you are 11-14. Long fancy clothes if you are 15-18. Clothes of the opposed gender if you are 18+. If your awk is non-binary, then you can choose if you want a suit or gown or mix. You can choose the color scheme of the clothes. I would love to see what you guys make of this challenge.
Hi guys, welcome back to the video. It's Angel here, and today we're going to be doing a OC challenge. This is the winter OC challenge. So if the gender, race, skin color, name is up to you. Next up is the hair. The color can be up to you, but if you like indoors, you can have short hair. If you like outdoors, you can have long hair. If it's both, if you like indoors and outdoors, like a mix, you can have medium hair. Next is the eyes, I believe. So the eyes have to be your favorite color. So if you have blue, green, or brown eyes, your eyes will be two different colors. If you have any other eye color, they have to be the same color. Next up is the clothing. If you have a warm house, dress in cozy. If you go outside much, dress cozy too. If you're really lazy, just put on a t-shirt and some shorts. You can dress the character however you want. It just depends on the colors. If you like mute colors, then make your colors mute. If you like bright colors, then make your outfit bright. If you like pastel colors, then make your outfit pastel colors. Also, the clothing choice is up to you, and then the accessories is up to you too. You can also make them any animal that's winterized. I'm gonna make mine a wolf. Like and subscribe if you like this OC challenge. What is life?
Dessert OC challenge. You can choose the height, age, and gender. If your eye color is blue or gray, your OC's skin will be brown and the theme will be chocolate something theme. If your eye color is brown, then your OC will have pink skin and the theme would be strawberry or cherry something theme. And if you have green or hazel or any other eye color, your OC's skin will be yellow and the theme is lemon something theme. If you have long hair island, then your OC will have short and fluffy hair. If you have short hair island, your OC will have long and curly hair. And lastly, if you have medium or no hair, your OC will have straight and medium length hair. If you have zero BFFs, then your OC will have cotton candy themed hair. If you have 1 to 2 BFFs, your OC will have strawberry themed hair. And if you have 3 plus BFFs, your hair will be chocolate brownie themed hair. If you are a girl, then your OC will have these eyes. If you are a guy, then your OC will have these eyes. And lastly, if you are anything else, you will have these eyes. The eye color will be your hair color. You can finish the rest of the face. If you don't have school uniforms in your school, your OC should have a school uniform or maid costume. If you do have school uniforms, then your OC's clothes should be cozy and comfy. And if you don't go to school or are homeschooled, you can do whatever you want, but try and make it casual. Add accessories if you want.